You know, McMahon, watching Akeem dance, I realized there's even hope for you. If Slick can make a dancer out of Akeem, he can even do it for you.
Now from Africa, here from Africa, and forevermore,
hey, move.
He will be known as Akeem.
Pretty fancy footwork for a big man. I like the hat. What do they call that, McMahon?
I don't know. The tent-like looking thing on a game is known as a daishiki, I believe they call it. What is this? And who does the gang think he is? Akeem.
Okay. He's not the gang anymore. He's Akeem.
A Slickster with Akeem. We had an occasion before the matchup this week to speak with Akeem. Look at that big tooth. Here are now the words of Akeem.
Yo, brothers and sisters! This is Akeem talking to you. The Slickster finally showed me the light. I have been reborn, and I'm on my track through the WWF. This is Akeem, and don't forget it.
You know, he even talks like the Slickster now.
What is he doing, the funky chicken in there? What do you call that?
It's called rhythm, McMahon. You know, I almost view this as Slick kind of wrestling himself through Akeem.
Wow. Nobody gets up after that.
That was quick work.
What is this?
Akeem!
You know what it is? Slick needed a dancing partner, I think.
There you see Akeem picking up Kinsley, wham, coming down with all his weight on him,
and there's a little giant talking in the ring.